this place. Demonic Inferno!
Ask someone for help, there isn't anyone to ask. There's literally nothing we can do.
I've been running non-stop. My tires are getting tired.
Damn it, Nep.
We're wasting so much time.
Hey, Mega Drive! Where are you? Plutia!
I don't think yelling their names is gonna help at all.
I figured if they heard us, they'd come out.
True.
Won't be so easy.
I guess.
If she had some kind of hints, then I could just do this on my own.
Hints?
Well, I mean like any kind of information on them. Personalities, what they look like, hobbies.
Oh, I might know a little about that.
Sagami! I wish you told us that sooner.
Well, you didn't ask. And besides, I figured it'd be more appreciated if I held on to it for a while first.
It sounds like you're just making things up now.
Oh, come on already. What do you remember?
Well, I remember Mega Drive's personality. I think she was a very cautious individual. So, it may be difficult for us to actually find her.
That's no good.
Oh, not at all. She was very cautious, but incredibly calculated in the way she increased game's awareness.
That's not what I'm getting at.
Man, shouldn't have let that girl... You mean that ditzy girl?
She didn't look like she knew much at all.
She probably knew a lot more than you, Segami.
Hey, that's rude.
Hey, don't start. The road here is kind of unstable, and you're distracting me from...
What?
Oh, no. I got hit again. I was awake, and it still happened.
You're the girl from earlier.
Iffy, don't they have driving schools in your wasteland of an era? Two collisions is not a good look at all.
You're not a very good driver, are you?
I've never been in an accident in my entire life,
so whatever. Hey, are you okay?
That one stung a little.
Oh, that's all? That's good.
Good thing she's tough.
Maybe her body is as soft and squishy as her voice is. It felt so soft when I stepped on her.
Thanks for the compliment.
I'm not sure that was a compliment. What's your name?
What? You...
Well, yeah. I forgot to ask you last time.
But I don't know if I should just give my name out to a stranger.
Well, we're not strangers, really. We've already met once.
Yeah, you were run over by this genius last time. You're practically best friends.
Hey, can we stop talking about that?
You ran over me before?
We really don't need to bring that up. Anyway, hi, I'm Aya. Pludia?
Pludia? Pluti! I'm Neptune. It's so nice to meet you.
Can I just call you Neppy? It's nice to meet you.
Whoa! A talking bike! Oh, I'm glad you noticed! I mean, repetition is the key for this gag to work. It would have been awkward if you didn't say anything at all.
True.
Oh, well... I see. You already know I have a tendency to be... dazed.
Hey! Why are you talking to her so casually like that?
You're Pludia.
What?
What? You guys both knew Pluti?
No. Pludia's the goddess we were looking for.
The goddess? Oh, right!
Phew, well, at least I don't have to worry about the fact that I ran you over. You're a goddess, so we're cool.
Don't worry, Pluti. I'll make sure IF gets arrested.
Freaking sick of me.
Stop it! You're making me feel bad.
Oh my god.
Do we really need to keep talking about that? Aren't there more pressing matters at hand? You know, maybe like this girl is awfully loopy to be a goddess.
Well, you're a goddess too, and I don't really question your stupidity.
That's right. If someone like you is a goddess, it makes total sense Pluti is one too.
Freaking sick of me.
I'm going to pretend you didn't say that. Anyway, so what are you doing out here, Pluti?
You know, stuff.
Oh no, that won't cut it. Tell us what you're doing out here. In detail.
Detail? Well, I was napping. And doing a job I was asked to do. Then napping more. Then looking for Mega Drive. Then more naps.
You sure do nap a lot. You've been looking for Mega Drive too, huh?
Yeah. I've been wanting to talk to her again.
Ah, so you've met her before.
Hey, IF.
Yeah? What's up?
We should take Pluti with us.
I'm not so sure it's a good idea to get close to a past goddess. She's a pretty important figure.
I doubt it'll affect anything. Besides, if we leave her be, she'll be sleeping out here forever. How's history supposed to advance if she's just napping? We gotta be more proactive about this.
Well, I'm convinced. Hey, Pludia!
What?
We're looking for Mega Drive, too.
Really? Because I'm looking for Mega Drive!
Yeah, we know. Hey, let's look for her together, okay?
Is that all right with you?
Of course. I wouldn't be inviting you if it wasn't.
But I just fall asleep whenever I get too sleepy.
Well, if that happens, we'll have Nep carry you. We don't want you getting run over anymore, Ep.
Yeah, I can do that.
Okay, then.
Let's go!
I'm happy. It gets lonely sometimes doing all of this by myself.
I know the feeling, Plutie. But hey, we're all together now, so hop on.
It's my first time being on a vehicle. Okay, here I go! Yay!
Okay, wow, that was pretty bold.
Is this your back area, Nappy?
I'm not really...
I see. Then that means I'm riding you like I'd ride a horse, Nappy!
What? Can you not say that? I think I just got the chill.
Anyway, let's go find Mega Drive.
You got it. Although, I'm not sure having three people riding one bike like this is very legal.
Doesn't really matter in this era. They didn't have rules yet. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go!
I've been contemplating what action to take, but it becomes more difficult as more time passes. I suppose it wouldn't be very smart to keep prolonging the inevitable.
That's cool. So it's kind of a new set of people.